Thank you. Okay, so everyone, I think my emulator crashed again, but I just beat it. That was intense. Okay, I think I got an error message, so it might close my emulator out. I'm not sure, but oh shoot. Okay, so it did. My emulator did crash again, but at least was able to show you all that this is possible. Because that was the last switch that I had to hit, actually. So now I'm gonna reset. I'm gonna go back to story mode, and then I'm gonna wrap up getting the last few bananas, and then replay the ending. So thanks for watching this far, and I'm gonna tune my mic out again. Chat with anyone who wants to chat. And again, thanks for watching. So that is how you beat the factory boss without Pony.
Okay.
Like my stream is still frozen, not dropping any frames, but it appears to be frozen in the very last frame of me hitting the final switch on factory boss. So, I am gonna have to stop the stream then and upload this YouTube channel, and then I'm gonna log back on. I don't think I'm gonna do it with the camera. It's possible to do without Ponyta Swirl. I've never done a speedrun before, but maybe if I ever did one, this is something that I would definitely do. I'll just have to make sure I get my timing and my rhythm with the jumps. If it's too low, you will be counted as a fall. If it's too high, you won't be able to make it to the next block. You have to be kind of almost in the middle of at your highest point and at the middle point in order to make it to the next tile. But yeah, it's about timing and a little bit of patience and trying not to freak out over the fireballs and the lasers. So thank you guys for watching, and I will be back on here and figure out what's going on. Alright, I will be back. Thank you.